92 divided by 3. 9 is not less than 3, therefore with 9. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. 12 is greater than 9, therefore not. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is not greater than 9, therefore 9. 9 minus 9 is 0. 2, eliminate 0. 2 is less than 3, therefore another number, but there is not number that goes down, therefore finish. Finish with the number that descended, therefore complete here with 0. Finish. Remainder is 2. Quotient is this.